10 of the most advanced houses. With everything from mobile phones to sports cars getting smarter year on year, it comes at no surprise that our homes are starting to get a tech makeover. We're looking at the top 10 most technologically advanced houses available on the market. Brian Foster's Curvilinear Smart Home. Nestled in the California desert, Brian Foster's Curvilinear Smart Home is an oasis of geometric walls and ceilings, plush amenities, walls of glass, and more. This stunning piece of architecture boasts all the trimmings of a palace with the looks to match. A lavish outdoor kitchen and custom-lit entertainment area leading onto an infinity pool overlook stunning views of the arid landscape and offer a glimpse as to what's inside. Boasting dramatic contours, blending with straight lines, this 5,000-plus square-foot house centers around the Vortex Great Room. With 5 bedrooms, 5.5 bathrooms, and a media room rivaling most movie theaters, the Curvilinear Smart Home snatches your breath away with indoor water features mazing through the home. With roof-high sliding doors flooding the house with natural light, the glass opens to merge inside and outside into one breathtaking masterpiece. Fire features blend with tastefully designed water installations to give the house a buzzing energy unparalleled anywhere else in the desert. The Sky Sphere. A glimpse into the future of alternative living, the Sky Sphere represents everything a bachelor or bachelorette needs. Sitting atop a single column, this round home offers a 360-degree view for the occupant. Designed by New Zealander Jono Williams, the structure encompasses 2-meter-high polycarbonate windows with a circumference of 14 meters. The multi-LED lights offer a high-tech ambience, and with the custom-built solar panels powering all your electrical devices, everything is controlled via smartphone using Android apps, including lighting, door access, and entertainment. Feeling like a goldfish? Jono plans to incorporate an electronic smart film overlay that turns the glass opaque for privacy. Talk about next-level curtains. Access to the Sky Sphere is by traditional ladder, but plans are afoot to include a hydraulic ram lift. The sphere is even able to breathe via a door that opens automatically when the temperature reaches 30 degrees and closes again at 20 degrees Celsius. Did we mention that it also has a voice-operated beer dispenser? Putting the Sky Sphere together in this pristine hillside location cost Jono about $50,000 so far. The One. Coming in at $500 million, the Bel-Air Mega Mansion, aptly named The One, tops the pricing chart. The 100,000-square-foot marvel is simply enormous and has taken no less than 7 years to complete. Breaking records for price and size, The One holds the title as America's largest private residence, twice the size of the White House. Featuring a private movie theater with a capacity for 36 guests, a bowling alley, a 30-car parking gallery, and yes, its very own nightclub, The One is more than just a house. With 20 bedrooms, 30 bathrooms, and multiple swimming pools, The One feels more like an exclusive boutique hotel than a home. Spanning the entire crest of a hilltop, The One offers sweeping views of Bel Air and Los Angeles. Among the many special features, including a room with walls made from jellyfish tanks, are the in-house casino and 4 swimming pools, plus a moat. The Verge Home of the Future. The Home of the Future is a prefabricated building that's built off-site in a giant warehouse to the design spec of the prospecting buyer. Built as separate modules with the precision of a smartphone, these dwellings are then assembled on-site at a fraction of the cost of building a traditional home. No more dusty builders or piles of rubble. Created from sustainable materials in an eco-friendly process, the Home of the Future is fast becoming the choice of many. Though drawn from cookie-cutter designs and templates, the ease with which the elements can be changed gives this house a bespoke aesthetic. From mirrors that assess your health, air purifiers that screen out viruses, now more important than ever, and smart smoke detectors, the Home of the Future is packed with all the technology that the heart desires. HGTV's Smart Home. Imagine winning the home of your dreams. Every year, HGTV gives away a state-of-the-art smart home to one lucky owner. Not just any ordinary house, the HTV Smart Home comes packed with all the amenities and features that one could imagine. The 4,500-square-foot, 3-story building includes 4 bedrooms, 5 bathrooms, a 3-car garage, a multi-level deck, and plenty of high-tech features. Valued at $1.5 million, the house comes fully furnished with designer furniture and top-end appliances. The 2020 home, located in Pittsburgh, has a gym, a 3-car garage, great room, and an outdoor patio spanning the length of the house. High-tech digital equipment features throughout the house, including electronic fitness equipment, app-controlled skylights, mattresses that adjust to ideal firmness, and a customizable security system. A variety of smart kitchen appliances and bathroom features are among some of the tech highlights also on offer. Designed in the industrial craftsman style, the HGTV Smart Home includes the master bedroom's enormous 200-square-foot walk-in closet and a fully programmable shower, as well as smart mirrors. ArcUp Floating House. Tired of the cramped space on the yacht? the R-Cup floating house takes on the water living to the next level. For an eye-watering $5.5 million, you can live the dream on a 75-foot-long, two-story ultra-luxury houseboat with 4,350 square feet of floor space to enjoy. With a total of four bedrooms, each with an ensuite bathroom and an open-plan ground floor layout with lounge, dining area and kitchen, this floating oasis will keep you entertained on the slide-out deck area. With a solar-powered energy supply, hydraulic stilts to stabilize the ocean chop and its own engines, the R-Cup takes floating homes to a whole new level. With the stilts reaching down to depths of 20 feet, the dwelling can either be held in place in the water or even lifted above the waterline. The builders also claim that the R-Cup floating house can withstand Category 4 hurricane winds of up to 155 miles per hour. The solar panel array can store up to 1,000 kilowatts of energy in the batteries, taking the R-Cup floating house off the grid, and the rainwater collection system purifies the H2O, rendering it safe to drink. The house also comes loaded with a state-of-the-art communication system capable of supporting internet, TV, and radio. Need to move on? The home is propelled by a pair of electric azimuth thrusters, allowing your own little ARC to move around at a nippy 7 knots. Chase Maher Smart Home. Entertain much? Chase Maher's Smart Home is the entertainer's dream. Boasting an impressive 3,000 square foot patio with a view of the city to die for, this 4-bedroom, 7-bath beauty is one of La Playa's best. The Savant Smart Home system includes 6 outdoor security cameras connected to your iPad or phone. A trendy kitchen boasting top-of-the-line appliances centers around a beautiful infused glass dining table. Leading from a trendy living area and a contemporary pool table, one finds the incredible LED-lit movie theater. The office is a slick space, and with more epic views through a floor-to-ceiling window, who would ever want to leave for work? Wall-mounted iPads grant access to a motorized sliding door leading to an outdoor terrace gym overlooking the pool. The main bedroom is the cherry on top. Ambient lighting, surround sound, and a floating bed all rolled into the perfect sleeping space. The iPad charging station on the walls allows the user to close the electronic shades for those who want to sleep in. The luxury ensuite leads to a massive walk-in with all the shelf space in the world. Circling around to that 3,000 square foot entertainment patio, guests are greeted to a pool, spa, and resort-style loungers. A built-in gas grill rounds off the wow factor here. Virginia Tech's Future House. This prefabricated house is taking the world by storm. Pursuing the concept of building houses like we build cars is fast becoming the way of the future. Built in factories, each piece is no larger than 8.6 feet, allowing them to be easily loaded onto a flatbed trailer for simple transport. The house comes in 18 pre-built Lego-style pieces that work in a plug-and-play format. This ingenious design allows houses to be put together in no more than 2 days. Special technologies incorporated into the design allow the house to be customized to support everybody that wants one. From adjustable wall heights to features that can assist the disabled or elderly, the future house is for everybody. Take, for example, the bathroom. A smart touch mirror controls bathroom functions and features, including making the vanity and toilet height adjustable. This applies to the kitchen counters too. Like Lego, the walls can be readjusted to create a flex space, meaning that they can be moved to accommodate the size of the room according to its use. Need a bigger bedroom? No problem. These configurations are stored in a central touchscreen interface, allowing users to adjust the size of a room at a simple touch of a button. Brilliant. The Casita Modular Smart Home. Enter the Casita Modular Smart Home. These quirky modular homes are redefining the use of smaller spaces. Using an array of technology, the house meets all of your needs in one nifty package. The house's tech can be controlled via a smartphone app or the Amazon Dot voice controller. You can adjust the transparency on the home's dichromic glass box that surrounds the mini solarium, as well as changing the temperature, lighting, and the sound system. Using water and energy is also a tech-driven exercise. With an energy recovery ventilation system, tankless water heater, doorbird, doorbell, and camera, and water-saving Nebia shower, living inside the Casita Modular Smart Home leaves almost no footprint on the outside world. At 352 square feet, there isn't much space, but you'll feel like there is, with 10-foot, 2-inch living room wall height. An added bonus is the adjustable environmental setting, featuring different moods. For instance, the wake-up mood is automatically initiated, turning on the lights and your favorite radio station in the morning. Pretty cool. Costing a cool $139,000, the price isn't too steep considering the array of nifty technology and features. Oh, and did we mention that the Casita is portable and can be stacked into groups? Just watch the millennials lining up for this one. Billionaire's Tropical Paradise. An $18 million slice of heaven, the aptly named Billionaire's Tropical Paradise. Think 12 acres of Rancho Santa Fe land with a tennis court, basketball court, volleyball court, and even a barn. Keeping to traditional design values, the Billionaire's Tropical Paradise marries outdoor beauty with indoor elegance. Limestone heated floors, a water slide, and spa only start the list of features on offer in this resort come home. The custom-built bar includes two fridges, a dishwasher, and a cake holder. The stacked kitchen holds a dual Viking oven and stove, along with all the other expected amenities. A Crestron home automation system, which serves as the house's nerve center, controls everything from the security to the lighting, and even manages the pool, spa, and yes, the water slide. An elevator and the option of 7 different climate zone settings add to the appeal of this magnificent property. The 7-bedroom, 14-bathroom home includes over 12,000 square feet of paradise to enjoy, along with a custom gym, games room, and 2 offices. A stunning entertainment area comes complete with a glass cover for the pool, turning it into a dance floor like no other. But what would a billionaire's paradise be without a maid's quarters and equestrian facilities? A state-of-the-art barn comes with electronic water meters to measure how much water each horse drinks, HD stall cameras linked to the Crestron home system, and of course, a bar. With 12 acres at your disposal, the billionaire's tropical paradise truly lives up to its name.